Okay, so I need to get my mouse back out. So we've gone back in to Simulator 18. That's not even it. Okay, so we come on. Of course. Let's turn this streams. Okay. Right. So I tried out the automatic scene switcher. Which is no good. So just be careful about running red lights, make it a pedestrian or running traffic. I don't really see any red lights or any lights at all in this initial part. Maybe I'm just not seeing them, maybe down there I'm just not seeing them. Wait half hour for this slide now. Hopefully it'll be running a little bit better because I've found the option in OBS as the open broadcasting studio where it was set to automatically start recording when we start streaming. So I've turned it off now. So I'm actually recording the file to my laptop now. Is one that you have to do the same laptop. There's an Acer it's got an Intel 4x5 7200U processor, 2.5GHz. And so there's a turbo boost up to 3.1GHz as well. Graphics card built in is the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 90.
Municipality just called. They've approved us recommissioning the northern bus stops. Great work. I'd like to introduce you to Peter Baumann. He's expressed the desire to work with us in the future.
Right. Hello there. I've followed your project closely so far. You see, I'm the spokesperson for the Chamber of Commerce, and we'd like to improve the mobility network between our town, the surrounding villages, leisure areas, and the business park for a better quality of life and work. If you could help us with that, we may be able to negotiate with the municipality to open up the agricultural area to the east of town for new routes.
Sounds great. I'd suggest starting to create round-trip routes, as they're very effective at transporting a lot of passengers back and forth.
Where is this business park? Okay, so starting from I don't know where I'm going to be coming out from, so should we get this to that? It's fine. Right. Spokes of the business park. Central, Central Park Street, Central Deck, Central Link Derby, right up, I think. Oh, that'd be wild. going to try and drive this. In the business class. Or have it just a static data. But I'm not doing the local round trip either. The national holiday today! Again! More people than usual will take place. Right, here we go. Still seems a little bit sluggish, but well, it's okay. Right.
I need a few tickets, please. Thanks.
I need a ticket. Thank you.
May I have a ticket, please?
Yeah, of course you can.
What do you think about heading to the beach tomorrow? I'm off work at 4 o'clock.
That sounds like a nice idea. But I'll have to see
if I still fit into my swimsuit.
At long last, we now have a bus route to.
I need a ticket.
Here.
Where is it?
What? Oh, here you go. Of course. Here you go.
Where is it?
Ah, here you go. Of course.
Hold on.
Hold on here. Here you go.
Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my cat.
Of course. Here you go.
Okay. All got tickets. That's good.
Get to my stop soon. Nature's calling.
Thanks.
believe we finally have a bus route, too.
I'll take a piece. Thank you.
I need to purchase several tickets. Thanks.
One ticket, please.
I need a ticket.
I need several tickets, please.
One ticket, please.
A ticket. I need a ticket.
Thanks. May I have a ticket, please?
You really need to see the view down at the harbor.
A ticket.
I already showed you mine.
Hold on.
Here
you go.
Here's the ticket. Hold on here. Here you go.
Here. Sure.
Here.
What? Oh, here you go.
Here.
Here you go.
Here you go. Here you go. Sure.
Here's the ticket and...
Sure.
I already showed you my ticket. Hold on. Here. Here you go.
Here's the ticket. And here's a pic here.
Hold on here. Here you go. Here.
Here's the ticket. Oh, I thought I had one. Of course.
Where is it?
Here you go.
What? Oh, here you
go. Here.
You saw my ticket already.
Here.
Sure.
Of course. Here you go.
How often do you want to see it?
Here you go.
Thank you.
See ya.
Goodbye.
Hey, did you see the latest episode of The Winner of Passions?
Yes! Of course, I would never have thought Hans would do that.
€163,000. Right, so we're up to week 7 now. Let's see if we can buy another one. I could actually buy another since I'm okay. Okay, let's find this one. And let's get you running the blue roots. Okay. Right. I'm interested. If you want to screw up the grounds. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. So I've actually got to get to the place first. Thank you.
A ticket, please. Thank you.
Yeah, with some strange dialogue just to fill the silence.
Sort this out. This is down because this is. What's the volume?
Thank you.
May I have a ticket, please?
You're blocking the door.
Sure.
Oh no. I lost it.
Oh, look at that.
Of course.
Somebody got on the bus and lost the ticket at the front.
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
Of course.
Luckily, Sunday's coming.
One ticket, please. Thank you.
May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
see. Yeah, right. The time with the...
Yeah.
Good to see you. have a good one.
Here.
Hold on. Here you go.
Sure.
Here you go. Sure.
Of course, here you go.
Stop.
Thanks.
I need several tickets, please. Thank you.
You're coming to the party at the old sawmill, right?
Yeah, sure thing. Yesterday, we passed a purple cow.
Yeah, I saw it too. The rerun of season 15 of Winter of Passion reveals so much about what is happening now.
think you missed one over there.
Goat in the last episode of Winter of Passion was a bit out of place.
I'd never have guessed that Christina and Hans were related.
Yeah, me neither. It blew my mind. The commercial breaks in Winter of Passion. They always come right after a cliffhanger. Lucky you. I had to work yesterday. They forgot something.
Already showed it.
What should I get to eat now? Fast food? Junk food? I think I'll try some street food.
Bye.
Here you go. Here.
Hold on.
Here you go.
Next.
I'm just about finished. This is going to be costly. Four collisions, one lightning bus stop, three hit pothole too fast, one did not return, forgot about its oyster passenger. Collisions, 3,712. Income current drive 263, fare dodge of 520. 16,700. Right, let's do that. Summary weekend. It's pretty good. I'm going to leave it at that, I think. It's like 11 o'clock now. I've got people to drive on the ropes anyway. Or should I drive that? Yeah, I'm gonna leave that for another day. First result, 20,000. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it at that. It's alright. So, this has been TBBTNut. Thanks for the follow, LindsayDaz73. Don't know if you're related to a Daz man, but I have, right. 2208. Yeah, I don't have any mods. No mods found. Right. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it at that. Have a good day.